It was a nightmare.
This is a dangerous group to the groups that we're dealing with now.
I can't feel no better.